You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense, considering the situation we're in. He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill two birds with one stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
How did you even get here to begin with? Wait, was that? It was Simon Belmont! I'm fully aware that it wasn't Simon Belmont, but still! Damn it! There we go. Fuck! Damn it. Ah! Okay, so that's what's in here. Okay, well. All right then, I guess. How the fuck do I get up there again? Ow! Let's see what's up here. Oh. More bullet capacity! Oh, hi there. And I missed. Ouch! Okay. Ooh. Ow! Uh-huh. I see. No, I don't want to do that again. What? But that... There's no way. This 100% looks like a place where I can break the wall. Well, I guess not. Maybe a heavier weapon will do it. From the looks of it, no. Ah, damn it, I can't get up there. Ow! Fucking... Jesus. Wow, that guy died really fast. The Garden of Silence. What an interesting name. Mako weed. This music sounds familiar. Damn it! Die, pig! Fuck! Obsidian equipment? Owie! Ooh! Ow! Okay, yup, that happened! I'm fucking dumb. I should... Fucking really? Is there no way I can get past this thing? Fuck! All right, fill up my mana. Maybe a bone toss into it will help. Yeah, well, that didn't help at all. Whatever. My guess is I have to go in there from the top. A warhorse's key is required. For a second it looked like that was just a butchering of the word a warehouse. What the hell is this?
Fancy a ride, milady? Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely on our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy things one could do with a giant hand.
Okay then, so I have to get a giant hand then. So my guess is I get the giant hand, I fling that thing out of the way, and then Ass Ears over here smacks the shit out of that thing. Damn it. I'm guessing there's a double jump or something in this game. Owie! Spiral sword? Jesus Christ. Okay, I need some health. Morgenstern? What is a Morgenstern? Well, it's a quick attack speed, that's for sure. Several months have passed since I wandered into the castle. I've managed to survive thus far by rummaging through treasure chests without the monsters taking notice. Will I find something palatable today? For once, I'd like to crack a chest open and find a mouth-watering hunk of meat. Yep, that's not terrifying at all. Oh, redness. How very appropriate for this game. Mako oil. Is this actually not Mako leak? Yes! Really? No! Please die. Wow! That was worth the wait! There we go. Wow. Ouchie, I am on the verge of death. What the hell is this place? What does that mean? What? I no understand. So is this like a teleport thing? Holy shit. Shit! I died! Because I'm dumb! Game over! Oh no.